rise for our opening prayer. Let's pray. Our Father, which art in heaven, we are so much grateful for another Sabbath that has come. We thank you for the blessings you have given us throughout the week. And we find it a pleasure to be in your house, to listen to what you have done for our young people. We praise you, Father, for sending Sam and Francis, and for the way they have nurtured the talents of our young people. So we bring back the praise and the glory for them, for bringing them in our needs. And as we listen, we ask that you bless us with the words of their music, and may we find this a refreshing beginning of the Sabbath that you have given us. Thank you for hearing and answering our prayers. In Jesus' name, amen.
Good evening and happy Vespers, everybody.
Happy Vespers.
Oh, come on, that's not enough. Good evening and happy Sabbath. Happy Vespers, everybody.
Happy Vespers. Right. And good evening.
That's good. So who's blessed to finally be here in this church?
Amen.
And so today for our program, our second set of kids from One Voice will be rendering songs of praise as the service for tonight. And the messages of the songs are very touch, or I don't know how to say it, to the heart, you know, and they're very, the messages are very clear as to what we would like you guys to feel tonight. And as we begin, we ask you to please take these songs to heart, hear the voices of the kids, and thank the Lord for their talents, as they have worked hard,
amen,
long and hard, and they've grown, and it's a blessing to see how far they've come.
Amen. Amen.
And so, thank you.
And then
Thank you.
present our certificates to the following. The certificate reads, certificate of participation presented to, in recognition of participating and completing 10 sessions in the study of voice, presented this June 30th of 2017, signed by Francis and I. So first, we'll like to call Maya Galang. Next, Asela Nguyen. Raya Taiwan. Rodrigo Ramos. Nicole Yanides. Katie Darlan. Denise De Basilio. Miho David. Andrea Iwana. Tim Gomez. All of these kids have finished 10 sessions with us. Each session consisted of 30 minutes, and I know for a fact that everybody here has worked hard and well to learn their songs. I hope that we have instilled in them to be able to praise God with whatever talent that they have been given, and I hope that they continue to learn to enhance their skills and their talent to serve the Lord.
Amen.
And we praise God for the very supportive parents and church members in this family, and we are so blessed to have you and have the kids participate in this songs of praise. Thank you, and I hope you have been blessed.
Amen.
Amen. Almighty God, our Father in heaven, I know that heaven is rejoicing, and we join them for the wonderful rendition and messages that has been given to us tonight. We give you the honor and the praise, O Lord. Thank you so much for using these young people and with Sam and Francis, Lord, to bless us all tonight. And may the love of God the Father, the grace of God the Son, and the ministry of the Holy Spirit be experienced by us as we continue to bask in the blessings of your Sabbath day. May we please you and honor you in everything we say and do. And right at this moment, O Father God, we lift up to you Ati Ellen, who is still in the hospital. Lord, we do not know what is your plan, but we know that you have a plan for every life. And so, Lord, surround the family with peace, with comfort. And Lord, if it is your will, may you provide the life-giving flow to Auntie Ellen, if it may serve your plan for her, and if it may, it will honor and glorify your name, O Lord. We just want to lift her up to you, asking that you would do what is best. Not our will, Lord, but your will be done. Because we ask this in the precious name of your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.